For a real search and rescue scenario, the biggest problem that we have in these types of, you know, high risk, high danger scenarios is that you're actually not able to go and physically get that training data that you need to use to train the model. AirSim allows us to get synthetic data to do that. In the environment, you're able to fly a simulated drone. Running on the drone and running the actual AI model on the drone.